just dropping the GoPro off of David's dock to see what we can see under the water.
As you can see, the visibility wasn't very far on this day. So from the surface, I couldn't see anything down there. I didn't know what I was catching on film until I looked at the video later.
Test number two off of David's dock.
I just have the GoPro tied to the end of my fishing pole with fishing line, so I don't have any control over which way it's facing down there. I really enjoy how the current and the fish turn the camera.